and the National Commission of Indigenous Peoples to protect you and to assist you. Government has given you the tool, the legal tool, to improve yourself financially, economically, and socially. Make use of your ancestral domain. Do not let it remain idle. Well, the government is always ready to help you. You must first help yourself. We cannot legislate financial and economic progress for you. It is you and you alone who can do that. You can chart your fate, but do it within constitutional and legal means. After being devastated by natural and man-made calamities this past few years, we are still to recover emotionally from the loss of our loved ones and materially from the loss of our homes and our income sources. There are many among us whose emotional wounds are still fresh and painful to the touch. We cannot erase the images of death and destruction from our minds. We cannot wash away the stains of rotting flesh from our noses. And there are many of us who are still waiting for the help that was promised. The enormity of the problem of drug addiction has been made manifest by the number of surrenderies, which grows by the 100 each day that passes. Since July 1, we have already made 3,600 related drug arrests. 120 drug dependents have already surrendered, and 70,000 of them are pushers. You think this is just a... to take the entire resources of this government to fight this war. I have nothing but the interest of my country. But in its wake, because the Padilla says that it was about, that was a statement made by the Philippine Drug Enforcement Agency. 2 years ago, Padilla came out with a statement that there are 3 million drug addicts in this country. That was 2 or 3 years ago. How do you think would be them there incrementally if we count now? Give it a liberal addition, maybe. They want to 7,000. So 3,700,000. The number is quite staggering and scary. Drug lords that you desperately want to strangle are not here. Wala bang billionaryo dito? The ones that you catch running after are just the lieutenants. They do it by technology. They're cooking it in the international waters. Tinatapon nila yung bulto by the drums. Dikita nila ng GPS. So makikita. We are hardcore intelligence because they have invented direct satellite. Hindi na magdadaan niya ng... All they have to do is to triangulate where the pag-ikot niya. And there are so many... And they're in codes. If we do not help from our friends here in Asia and America and Europe, this sheer number and problem, believe me, will drown us as a republic. How can I solve the problem now by arresting? Hinahanap ko ka. Tagal na akong presidente. Gusto ko problem, mapupunta ba ako doon? Then I'll ask the permission from this country that I will go on because I have to slaughter these idiots who are destroying my country. Ganun yun eh. Hindi lang presidente, ayaw pa naman bitawan kasi ayaw naman kasi ng military party police. But you know, I said, I'll be talking in front of the Republic to its representatives, to the people. So I have to tell you, how do we solve this problem? Tell me. Ako naman, okay lang eh. Make it public, fine. Make it confidential. If you go to me or go to your house, okay. But that is really the enormity of the problem. It's so enormous that you are intimidated even just to make the move. Because you cannot stop it anyway. Mabunggo mo isa dito, hinulog sa dagat, eh marami naman nagluluto doon. It's a free for all the enterprise for the criminals at this time. Kung ako, if I had just the plan, I couldn't tell, I'll tell you, sabi ko sa military, pag nakita ninyo, pasabugin mo na. Maski nag-surrender niya na may white, white flag. Panggira lang yan, hindi yung pag-criminal, pasabugin mo. Show no mercy to them because they're not doing any mercy to us anyway. Bakit ako mag... Yan ang problema. But we should not despair. Like someone wrote, it is when the night is darkness that dawn breaks. We are imbued with resiliency that has been tested and proven. More difficult times as in the past. We have a band to part together to help each other. For then and only then can we truly prevail. And this is the Filipino discipline, inform, involve, shall rise from the rubbles of sorrow and pain, so that all the mirrors in the world will reflect the face of a passion that will change Islam. Salamat.